You want to do Hinge first?
Yeah, we got to do the Hinge.
3 minutes, Hinge. Jeez. Now, wait a minute. She didn't come all the way straight back up. Remember how she locked him? There you go. Watch Scott. He's close.
Oh, yeah.
Stab him. And that's why they hurt. Come on, work on them. Good. Keep going. Ah, rock them back. That's good. Yeah, now. See the difference? Now, don't flop on the ground. Go. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Good push-up. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Sergeant. Go. Flop on the ground. Come on, man. Get it up. We'll work. Another minute. Come on, don't break.
Should be able to do 3 minutes of these things. Oh, hey. Well, here comes a couple of wussies. Keep going. Justin likes these.
Oh, yeah. Add these to your repertoire. They're good.
Oh. Yeah, they'll break it down pretty quick.
Feel the shoulder.
Funny how something that looks so simple can hurt so bad.
Glad that you finally made it.
Sure. Sergeant, go over and give them some personal instruction on hinge push-ups. Make sure they do it right. The rest of you, give a shot at your leg whip.
How does it go? Watch this. Get on your toes. Down. Elbows.
Don't go all the way down. Hold yourself up. And slide back. In. Yeah.
Up. Down. Down. All right, hinge back. No, stay. Watch that. Get on your toes. Down.
Drop back. Almost. Elbows crossed.
Go down.